think that they're superheroes. These kids, and face challenges with illness and injury, they are heroes. They work through their challenges every day, and they do it with a esprit de corps and happiness and fun that I think is an inspiration to us. So that's one of the reasons why we, you know, think that we went into pediatrics number one, and number two is that we think that they're heroes for taking on the challenges that they do, and they do it with such a great degree of high spirit and a love of life, that that this is part of their life and that it's just part of their day, but at the same time they're still kids, and we have to remember that.
Super preemie.
You turn them around.
And what's your power, Superman? Muscles?
A bit of cheer.
So, an encouragement. Everyone here has been really, really supportive, which is great. Mm-hmm. And, you know, again, excellent healthcare providers and, you know, excellent teams of people. They really make you feel a lot better.
How do you like
feeling scared?
Seeing him wear a little cape like that?
Oh, I like him in the cape. I think it suits him very well. I think it'll definitely be in the baby book. And, you know, as he gets bigger, hopefully he can have bigger capes. So I look forward to when he can kind of run around the yard in a cape. He's little but mighty. So, he's our little hero.
This is about celebrating the little victories that they have, and the little victories can be a powerful thing for the families.